Water is sacred in Greek mythology, particularly rivers and springs. It's a symbol of the ever-flowing current of life. They represent boundaries, like the river of Styx, which separates the land of the living from the land of the dead. It's a constant source of change, which can guide a being on their journey from mortality to immortality, life to death. And just as water is essential to life as we know it, to Greek mythology, it was a staple of symbolism in